Woo-wee.
It penetrated.
Well,
43 penetrated.
Let's see. It just penetrated one side. Oh. It split the duct tape, but it did not penetrate both sides. A Gorilla tape. It struck the front, went through one panel at the top, and exploded out right there. That's an 87 grain Vmax from a...
No, there's the bullet.
Oh, that was from one of the other bullets.
But no penetration.
No penetration. 87 grain Vmax, 243. That's pretty wild. That's a lot of energy for that one. There's the 6.8 Barnes bullet right there.
Wow.